To the town of our freer rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one cared to make a slip, for the stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip, a big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He come riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whispers from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. Now in this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was a vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more. 1 and 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. He was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20. When they walked out in the street, folks were watching from their windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome stranger was about to meet his death. Was about to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the stranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather when a bullet fairly ripped. And the stranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. Big iron. Big iron. He tried to match the stranger with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip.